Hey, what is up, everyone? This is Ebony and Ivory.
Hello, everyone.
And today we're back with another Halloween special reaction. Mm-hmm. And this time we're going to be watching Enter Sandman from Metallica.
Okay.
That's right. So without any further ado, let's just jump straight into it.
All righty.
I used to play that a lot on the guitar.
Never land. Yeah.
Wow.
Mm-hmm.
I think it's like the first time I'm listening to Metallica. I'm not sure I've heard. Now, all this happens because from where I'm coming from, we don't really get to hear this type of music.
Mm.
So it's still all new to me, you know. But I always recognize the sound of the guitar because I know that's the way they always sound. Sounds like that's like an maybe electric guitar. It sounds very loud and, you know.
Yeah, I love the sound. This was my favorite album, Black Album from Metallica. It's just, you know, during the times when I was growing up, this was like playing everywhere, you know. Everyone at school was playing it. And that's mainly the reason why I got into, you know, playing the guitar, electric guitar, was because of that. And I remember I played quite a lot of songs from that particular album. Enter Sandman was like my favorite one to play, and Nothing Else Matters as well. But in terms of the music video, I've never seen the music video, to be honest. I love the way that the director made it, so it's everything is like a very, very strobe look.
Yeah, you're not even sure.
Like, it's almost like
flashy lights, yeah, flashing.
Every time there's a flash, you know, there's like it moves forward like a 10 or 15 frames. So the moves are very, it's almost like a photographs, you know, one after another. It seems kind of, because, you know, there's something to do here with the dreams and stuff. So it feels a little bit like a dream, you know, kind of like a nightmare, horror, something like that, the way it plays out. But it's very cool. And, you know, the character with the older character, the lighting and everything made him look like quite scary.
Yeah, he looked scary.
Again, I think if you're younger and you're looking at this type of music video, you can get scared. You can have like little nightmares after watching that. Well, thank you very much, everyone, for staying with us for this reaction.
Mm-hmm.
Remember to subscribe if you want to see more videos. We're releasing stuff twice a week. And there's going to be one more Halloween special. So stay tuned for that. And until then, we will see you later.
See you.